Nearly 100 people who worked on a multi-million dollar project in Waikiki risk losing their benefits. The Hawaii Carpenters Trust Fund filed a mechanics lien today. It claims it's owed more than $750,000 by Taubman Properties, the developer of the new international marketplace. Much of that money is for workers' benefits.
We recently had to file an application for a mechanics lien so that we, if we have to, we would foreclose on the property owner, which is Queen Emma Land Company.
In a statement, Taubman Properties said it cannot take responsibility for a subcontractor's missed payments, but is working to quickly rectify the situation. The new marketplace is scheduled to open in August.